No sensible person believes that slavery could happen in the 21st century, far less on our shores. We couldn't be more wrong. That modern day slavery is only occurring because we choose to ignore it.